life goes flashing by, lifts me off my feet. Broken wings don't fly, I can't breathe. You know that I need you. You smile and it pulls me through. Spinning out of time, falling far too deep. You're my perfect sky, sets me free. You know that I need you. You smile and it pulls me through. Whenever I feel far from home, facing the world on my own, you are the calm in my storm. You are the light, you are the light that's guiding me. The only one I see, the only. My gravity.
Waves come crashing in, I can't find my feet. There you are behind, holding me. You know that I need you. You smile and it pulls me through.
Whenever I feel far from home, facing the world on my own. You are the calm in my storm. You are the light. You are the light that's guiding me. The only one I see. The only one I need. You're my gravity.
I am the hospitality goddess. I do all the welcome and hospitality events here at St. Mary's, and my big event is Thursday night Ignite. So I plan the menus, I shop, I schlep all this stuff here. I cook with a bunch of great students that help volunteer and even resident parishioners that come in and help, and put this meal on every single week. 28 weeks.
I went to one Ignite not knowing anyone. I sat next to someone and they had a speaker saying they were getting involved or welcoming anyone getting involved with social justice ministry. And 2 weeks later, I was going to DC on an international teaching for justice.
And like slowly got roped into more stuff, which like at first I was like, but now I'm really happy. Like I do special events, and then I eventually got roped into ASV, which is like, yes, that was like my thing. I don't know, I just like made so many good friends through ASV.
Kind of came here for church. I wasn't really involved. I came to Ignite a few times, and then sophomore year I started going to Ignite more. I applied for ASV, and then my ASV group was literally amazing, like some of the most amazing people I've ever met.
Both catechists here for fifth grade, so it's been great to like really get to know the kids and really be able to bond with them every month, and it's been good to like extend beyond the college age kids and like branch out into the families of St. Mary's, so that's been a lot of fun.
It's definitely been a learning experience for all of us. We even have to go back and cite some of our basic materials, but it's been great to build that community and meet new people. So.
I would just encourage you to just keep coming and keep showing up, and like if you do that, like it'll be a matter of weeks before you're like, wow, like this is a place where I want to be all the time. Like the community here is just so warm and so welcoming.
I wanna know